Call me Lil Drop Off, bitch. Let's get it.